the website dedicated to covering every story you need to know in the tech world, and some that you don't, comes a conference of people so vital to their businesses, they can disappear for 2 days in the middle of the week, no problem. This is the less than symbol, code, / media, greater than symbol, conference. Yikes, way to make all things digital sound short and sweet. Welcome to the beautiful Ritz-Carlton Laguna Niguel, a seaside resort featuring a full-service spa, world-class golf, and dozens of other amenities you won't experience. Because you just spent $3,000 to stay inside and fight a bunch of nerds over the last free power outlet. Sit back for an amazing program as Walter White style guru Walt Mossberg goes toe-to-toe with people who are used to being told yes all the time.
We will have 130 million devices, phone devices that have Flash by the end of the year. We will have.
And I have yet to test a single one where Flash works really well. I'm sorry, but it's true.
Ooh, gonna need some sal for that burn. And bask in the brilliance of co-founder Kara Swisher, who's grilled some of the sharpest minds in tech, and also Kim Kardashian.
Unfortunately, I just don't think reality TV gets the respect that it deserves.
Then give it up for Peter Kafka, the superstar reporter who's covered everything from 2007's Twitter valuation and AOL layoffs to 2013's Twitter valuation and AOL layoffs. So strap in for a discussion series all about how no one at the intersection of technology and media has any idea what they're doing. And try not to get wasted as we all take a shot every time someone says synergy, monetize, or game-changing.
You need to find ways to monetize those users because it monetizes even more highly. The three atomic monetization elements to fight for those right monetization opportunities. The better the experience we can build, the better the monetization. Much richer monetization model, not just for your monetization.
Oh man, we are all totally gonna get wasted, are we? Because here are just a few of the game changers who are going to change the game by revolutionizing the way we use synergy to monetize. Featuring Metacritic, the most unbiased journalist whose ethics statement is longer than her articles. Shark Cuban, name tags, too cool for school. The guy responsible for the Charlie's Angels sequel. Someone young you can tell your kids was here. Cougar Town. The Picasso of reposting GIFs, unsolicited app pitches, the man behind the biggest company to never make any money, that guy you don't really know in real life but make awkward small talk with at conferences, and many more white people. Less than symbol, code / media, greater than symbol, conference. Oh man, half a billion views in and Honest Trailers is doing videos for internet video conferences. You guys better figure out how to make money off these stupid videos. Epic Voice Guy has kids to feed.